You change your mind like Nave changes clothes. And in chat, we're back. The grind continues. The grind continues. We're back. I still have so many Twitter avatars to draw. It's painful. You really want to say no? Close out of these tabs. There we go. All right. Cool. I need to bring out my stream manager as well. I hope you didn't know right in the chat. Where is my stream manager? There it is. Hi, Nida, you made it. You're first. How does it feel? How does it feel to be the very first person?
Yo.
Yo.
Two?
Two? Just getting all the redeems out of the way. Hey, Dan. So I don't know if you saw my Twitter. My tweet might be on the news tomorrow. I was sent this 3 hours ago. May we show this photo on ITV's Lorraine, please? So I said, "Yeah, go ahead. Please give a credit though." So apparently my picture's gonna be on the news tomorrow. Well, not on the news, but it's on like a talk show. That'll be interesting. Oh God. I can't believe it. I need to figure out what time that's on. What time is Lorraine on tomorrow? Because I will be awake. What's the tvguide.co.uk? I think it's a website. No, it's on at 9 a.m. Oh, okay, cool. Oh, perfect. I'll be at home at my desk at that time.
Yo.
How do I see tomorrow? Hi, Floor. Hi, Jevil the Devil. I like your name. Welcome. Let them. Oh yeah, I already have. Dance, get up and watch Nate's tweet televised to the nation. Oh, it's so stupid. 9 a.m. tomorrow. Oh yeah, there she is, Lorraine. Entertainment, current affairs, and fashion news, as well as showbiz stories and celebrity gossip, presented by Lorraine Kelly. Kerry. I was in here already some random times. Oh yeah, I know. I just like to say welcome to people. I can't wait. Tomorrow's gonna be wild. I wouldn't be surprised if they don't end up showing it. Like it. Easter's like already long gone, but you know it is what it is. I found this thing on Twitter. It like makes a graph, like a map of all your Twitter avatars like near each other, and it shows connections between them. Mine's currently generating. It says downloading follower data for This Isn't Nath. What cards have left? 1708. Twitter only gives out tokens every 15 minutes. The collection process can be pretty slow. Please leave the tab open. So eventually we're gonna get a map of like all the people that are in my Twitter, I guess, and then just see who I'm connected to. Looking forward to that. So yeah, also there's so many like I so many replies I need to catch up to. Last drawing we did yesterday was Tom. Oh, Jaden replied. I didn't see that. Where the hell was Tom? He's so far down. Here. Oh, Jesus. Okay, so we got to this yesterday. That was my drawing of Tom. Not sure how I feel about it. Set up my fan. It's a bit hot in my room. I'm very happy with that. So how many do we have to go? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ten. God, there's so much shit here. Blah, 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 blah. 10. People still going on about this fucking tweet. Eleven. 12. 13. 14. 14. I still have 14 to go. I did say yesterday that we'd, you know, this would extend into today, so here we are. So I guess we'll get this up again. We'll crack open MS Paint again. And we'll just continue on the grind. I can't stream as late as I did last night because I have stuff to do. I gotta shave. Ugh. I gotta shave. Nathan just replied to the tweet. Fuck's sake. I've already forgotten how many there are. We're gonna be here literally all like year. I will turn up replies after tonight though. You can change like who can reply to a tweet after you posted it. So I'm gonna have to do that. Hopefully we'll catch up though. Who knows? Alright, so where were we? Notifications. Alright, so we're down. Here's Tom. So Chester Pierce is next. Is this done yet? Still going. Alright, I've got to draw this dude. Don't mind, Nathan. I have the best avatar. You'll love it. I can imagine. Alright, I've got to draw this. That's literally what we're doing today. I don't really have anything else to do. I'm just going to take it easy. Okay, I can use the spray tool for a lot of this. So that's easy. Sure, that works. And then we got like a thick brush for his glasses. Oh no, I've given him a massive forehead. Oh no, there'll be hair on there, it's fine. Is this for the mouse? Yeah, can you tell? Yeah, this is with the mouse. Believe it or not. How do I draw a nose? That looks like a dick. That'll do. And let's give them lips. That looks horrible. It's so wonky, I love that. Just draw a banana? No. Why? Why would I do that? Okay, he's got like those kind of wacky eyebrows going on, you know? Like that. So I'm gonna do eyes like that. And then that eye is very thin. Yeah, that's alright. And then I put like little whites in his eyes as well. This time, baby. Okay. I like his hairline. And he's got like a neck. So it goes like... That's horrible. Okay. And I want the airbrush as well. I'll just give him some beard. Yep. Give some like roughness to his eyebrows, I guess, as well. Counts like a puppy? I can kind of see that, yeah. What time is it for you, by the way, Seto? I always like seeing what time it is for people. Alright, and then just hair all over this. Yeah, it's more like it. Switch back to the main brush, give him like a more defined ears. I think that's pretty much it, innit? I think that's good enough. It's 1:30 a.m. Oh god, do you have anything to do tomorrow? Because if not, that's not too bad. The funny thing, I said this yesterday, but the funny thing is, I can't really see replies, like what they're replying to. So they could just be replying hi to my like tweet about the Easter eggs, and I've just drawn them for no reason. And they're going to be like, what the fuck? Clean the house? What? A horrible thing to do at 1 a.m. It's not even 1 a.m, it's 1:30 a.m. Alright, 64. So I know this guy. It still isn't done. Bulletproof. I hate his banner. Alright, this one should be easy, relatively. It's got like, Anna would like this one. It's got like a thing over here and that's like filled in. So I'll fill that in. And he's got like these goggles on. Oh god, no, they don't come out that far. As in, I clean the house after I wake up? No, that's like a second worst time to do it. I could never do that, like, as soon as I wake up. You gotta have breakfast, you know? This is gonna look like the Walker's logo or like the Pepsi logo, hold on. That was good. And second. And same thing in these, just like that diagonal kind of. Yeah. Looks like he's facing the wrong direction, but that's fine. It's got like a red nose thing here. Give it a white spot here. Dude, I'm so excited for Eurovision. I ordered a, where was it? Oh, I've got to touch my phone soon. I got to order. When I was like 10, my dad bought me this thing. It's a USB, like, TV tuner. This little thing here. So you plug in this little aerial thing. Use, like, the typical cable that goes in, and then you just put the aerial somewhere, and then it you can watch TV on your PC. We were watching, like, those TV shopping channels that were not even around anymore. And at the time, this was like, oh my god, that's so cool. They don't really work anymore. Sad. I think the drivers were fucked or something, so I've ordered like another aerial to see if like that will fix it. I very much doubt it will fix it, but you know, you never know. Okay, and then he's got like a like a Sonic smile, kind of. Yeah, then we fill this in. It's like you're drawing the Sonic picture. Exactly, that's what I'm saying. Exactly. I think that's good enough. Oh, I need to draw like a moon thing in here. Don't know what that is, but I gotta fill it in. Think that's good enough. All right, you're welcome, 60. He's in Australia, so I wonder if he'll see it. He's a fellow Australian. Did it say where? Oh, well, not exactly. All right. Boom. Okay, this one's an actual person, so it's gonna look extra scuffed. Don't know who this is. Yo, hey again, Ren. What's up? Good to see you again. How's the thing doing? 15 work items left. Jesus. Okay, let's start with like the fence thing in the background, shall we? You know I know how. I'll do like a few of these because we've got to draw the person. The club can't even handle me right now. Do a couple here as well. Fuck it, I'll fill it all in, otherwise it'll look uneven. Actually, I'll move this one across. Oh, I can't. Fuck. I guess I'll have to do it like that. Oh yeah, that's fine. All right, boom. Pog champ. What does that look like? I don't have 7TV. I added emotes and I can't even see them, like an idiot. 006? Are you like James Bond? Where does it say 006? I forgot. Oh, we're almost done. 1-2-1. Don't fuck it up, 007. Alright, let's fill these in. There's probably gonna be a gap in that one. Nope, we're fine. Alright. And then I guess we're just gonna, with a just slightly different color, draw this dude's face. Actually, let's draw this dude's face. Actually, let's fill in the background. Let's do that. Yeah, and then we can use white. And we'll start drawing his face. And we'll fill that in. Oh, that's gonna look horrible. I have to fill these bits in. God, I remember the summer when this song came out. I've not been the same since. I've been a different man. You ready? All right. It's the Knuckles and Sonic doggy styling? What? Oh, yeah, I know. That one emote. Awesome. I wish Chad Serino had it. But this is all I see. I don't know why the hell they haven't implemented those emotes yet. It's pretty dumb. Alright, let's do this dude's hair first. He's got like a bit around here as well. I fuck that. Actually, I'm gonna make his hair slightly brighter. Actually, no, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make the fences slightly paler. Yeah, that's about it. All right. Now I can use black for his hair. And it doesn't look that ass anymore. I don't know who this guy found me from, because I don't know him. Oh, he's following me. He knows me. No, his eyebrows are quite flat. He's giving me like a stern look. I'll do. I like that. That's good. That's actually so good. Okay. Oh, we got to fill in the bottom bit. Oh, that's a masterpiece. I'm so happy with this. Round, like, you're cooler than me. So, chat, I've kind of teased this before. I have another thing I'm working on. Like, I have a stream kind of related thing I'm working on. It's not 1 versus 95. It's a brand new thing. I've not actually, like, talked about it much yet. But it relies on other people to, like, kind of sign up. It involves other streamers. So I've already reached out to 2 streamers to see if they're up for it. And they're up for it. So, make of that what you will. That's my tease. I've spoken to other streamers and I have other streamers on board. Is this like the Mario Kart tournament? No, it's something completely different. I've not really done it before. It's pretty new. Oh, that's so good. I'm happy with this one. Fall in love. Okay. 1841 lock items left. Waiting to collect. Isn't this friends? Jesus. Okay. To hide your face and... That's done. I like that one. Alright. Finally, we're moving to Chatterbait. I mean, what is it? I would love to. It would be free money. Do me, says Jairus Bonavd. What's my follower count now, actually? Ooh, I like the banner. Did they make that themselves? Because that's clean. They do art? Oh, wow. Oh, they got art of me. It's art of them. They're VTuber, that's sick. You've earned a follow, well done. Alright. I guess we'll start with the flag in the background. That'll be easy. We'll just draw some boxes. And then put like a massive white circle in the middle. So, shapes, that one. And then I want the fill to be a solid. And then we want like a... I think that's a pan on the left. So we want like a bit of a pale pink. Like there. About there. Why is it not filled? Solid fill, please. Oh, is it the secondary color? Yeah, okay. Nave, do you secretly follow all the big VTubers? I don't watch any VTubers at all, really. There's some in my stream team. But I don't really watch any. There's a couple I know, like, personally. Like, this one called Newty, and they do, they're an artist. They're like a little penguin. It's adorable. But I did an animated logo for them. So that's how I know them. In their, like, VTuber debut stream, they said, like, the logo animation was by Nath. Nath, we love Nath. I was like, aww. Oh no, this is horrible. I gotta make the NB... No, the... Fuck. This bit. Bigger. Like there. Press the magic. Alright, now we want yellow. On both. This is gonna be really uneven. Okay, and then blue. Let's go for this one. Okay. Then we've got like a bright yellow here. Like a limeish almost. Oh, fuck. That'll do. And then we got white. Why did I draw a box there? It was already white. What am I doing? And then we got purple. That purple will do. Yeah, it turns to gold. And then we want like a grey. Can't remember what that flag is. I think it's asexual? Or agent? I can't remember. Does anyone know what flag that is? Oh, I really fucked up that square. Magic, magic, magic. Oh, I need to... There we go. All right, that's good enough. Next, we need a white circle. So we want circle tool, and then both colors white. Like that. God, it's so uneven. Oh, look at that. That's so tragic, actually. Let me stretch it out so it's halfway. That's better. Yeah, it turns to gold. Yeah, that's a good way to even it out as well. What's this clip? Nate draws a white box over a white background. Thank you, Seto. Pansexual, non-binary. Yeah, I thought it was NB. Cool. I like the eye colors as well. Oh, they've got like old Microsoft icons in the background. That's a nice touch. I got the magic in me. Can I hold shift? Yeah, I can. Oh, thank God. Thank you, Microsoft. All right, boom. Boom. Now is the hard part. Okay. So we're on like a dark brown for the hair. So like that. Oh, no. Yeah, that'll do. Oh, crap. No, the white. Yeah, that'll do. And then we got like a green streak up here. I should have gone for the other green. It's good enough. And then they've got glasses. Should have drawn the glasses first. I'm stupid. And the eyebrows. Oh. Okay, and then they've got like an eye like that, like an anime eye. And then that's too big. Yeah, that looks good. And then green. Boom. Okay, and then let's draw like the white bits. And then the glasses. And then, like the bridge bit, and then the square again. And then like the tiniest nose. And then like a mouth like that. And then let's give it like a pink bottom bit. Nathan, 2037, you've got to come back and redraw these. True. What the hell kind of like paint application we're going to have? To be fair, we already have like paint in VR. Imagine if I did this in VR. I'd buy like an Oculus Quest. I'll buy an Oculus Quest and then I like draw these all in VR. That would be cool. I don't know how the hell I'd like get the preview image though. But that would be cool. He looks so sad in this picture. He looks like frail. I think it'll still be MS Paint. Steven, hello. We're still going. How you doing? I just realized I've not drawn like that the shape of their head. The head is just the circle. Oh, that's horrible. Okay, I'm gonna give him like a skin color as well. Like that, yeah. Oh, that's horrible. I love it. Oh, there's a bit of brown at the bottom as well. I think that's pretty much it, right? Don't think I've missed anything. God, that one was tough. He says do me. Do you think he's like coming on to me? Fine, just eating lunch. Nice. What you got? You should make these in Mario Paint. Dude. We need the music. Pretty sure I have it. Where's my local files? Here we go. This is perfect. We should just have this on loop. Map, 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 map. Is this done yet? Oh my god. We'll be here for hours. I'm glad I set this, like, let it carry on go. Alright. Mao. Map, 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 map. It's such a simple beat, but I love it. You're trying to get an NFT from Twitter? What? Okay, it's like a that, but then like darker. Yeah, like that kind of color. Then same for this. Alright. And then we've got like a string of LED lights as well. So we want like silver. Oh, one button. Octagon. Who's been drawing dicks? Who's been drawing dicks? Who's drawing dicks? This is such like a tiny touch. I don't know why I'm even doing it. Alright. This is going to be tough. I mean, where do I even begin? I guess I'll start drawing Mao, like, with the pink top. Yeah. Okay. Alright, that'll do. Rayman is back. Pog? Thank you, Ubisoft. Oh, and that's pink as well. In the dark. I need a better skin color than that. There you go. Hey, cars. Here forever. Oh god, it's gonna be really hard to draw with the mask and everything. I guess I'll just draw their head. Oh. How do I draw the head? Sure, that'll do. Is it bad that when I looked at Thor's profile picture that I thought it was some iconic character and was trying to figure out what it was until I read the name? It's literally just like the Windows 10 like background image, isn't it? I don't know what the cat is, but the whole thing is like the Windows 10 logo. Okay, and then let's fill that in. Jesus, this is awful. I love it. Let's do like this. Yeah, it looks better. Alright. Now it's raining more than ever. Starve each other. Alright. And she's got like the thing here. And it has like a, like it's going for a bit longer. Like that. And it's got like a belt down here. And all of this is black. Skin color again. That looks pretty good, if you ask me. If I was to say so myself. I mean, who's expecting good art from Nath? True. Who's expecting good art from me? Good lord, what a bad mistake that would be. I'll be all you need and more. I'll go do all the hair as well. Because... Oh crap, didn't mean to do that. I can't really tell what happens to the hair in like the corner here. So I'm just going to guess it's like this. That's good enough, right? Just expecting worse arts, I'm constantly impressed. Exactly, just set your minimum. Like, set your expectations to be like minus 50. And then when I give you 0 out of 10, it's a huge surprise. I think that's alright. Okay, and then I gotta draw the guy on the left. Oh, it's the same shade as the hair. Let's go like... Let's go for that. Oh god, the hand and everything, it's so confusing. Red one. God, that's horrible. Red one. Each... They say what they're gonna say. I don't know what the hell I'm doing here, but I'm just praying that it works. Yes, I'm in the song. Is it 2, 3? Leave a good tip. I love to dance till I can't stand. Looks like a Koopa Trooper or something here. Starships are meant to fly. Alright, let's do the mask first. Let's get it out of the way. Let's see this bit. What? I didn't realize we didn't give her eyes. Or an ear. I give them an ear as well. There you go. Minus 50, but that's where Rockstar's supposed to be. True. I mean, I don't think Rockstar would be any better. And then he's got like a green thing here. And I can't tell what that is, but I assume it's like hair. I'm going to leave it. And I put like a line there. And then white for like the shirt. That should. Yeah, that kind of works. Got to fit in his arm. And do the knee. Like that. What else? What am I missing? The little chain thing, I guess. Looks like scissors. I think that's good. They're kind of too far apart, but honestly, I'm pretty happy with that. It came out better than I thought it would. We're higher than him. Oh, one work item left. Pog. Your drawing reminds me of Gothic Phone. Yeah, true. I would like to do Gothic Phone again. Gothic Phone has that same thing as well when you can't draw properly. What is this DM you've sent me? What is that? What is that? I just realized my cam's... There we go. That's when I said you were drawing a dog? Oh. Okay, there's Mouse. Dead Mouse. Okay, we've got Night. Oh god, we have 9 new notifications. Who the hell? Okay, no new ones. I've seen yours though. Okay, yours is gonna be easy. Oh my god. I've noticed that with OBS, it like slightly desyncs your mic. Because that was spot on for me, but it probably wasn't for you. Which is dumb. Alright, Night. Oh, it's calculating the friendship graph. That's what he says to him. Okay, I don't know what the hell that avatar is, but I'll try. Oh, I was meant to cast my screen. Alright. It's like a pigeon room. I guess I'll go for like this color. Badger! Badger!
HoneyBadger62 resubscribed for 19 months. Holy shit, it's not 18 years, it's 19 years. This is Pogger's Nath.
You've been...
It is beautiful.
It is. You've been here for almost my whole life, Badger. I appreciate that so much. You've unlocked, like, all of the items, and then the Mario Moons and everything. Thank you. How you doing, man? Hope you're doing alright. Hope you're looking after yourself. Still. Oh, crap. One color. Okay, this will be a fun one. Let's draw, like, the plant it's on. I'm using the word draw very lightly. Okay. And then, I was gonna... Yes. I like that. And then we've got like a... They've got like a pink. And then a red. And then the beak's like... I guess I'll give it like a yellowish. Okay. And then same for this one. Let's go white, and then let's give it like a... Like that. Boom. That is a good shape. Professional artist stream, literally. I was thinking, Tom, you could do this with Passport 2. I would love to give that game a go. And just shut my eyes, then I can't see. Hey, Tom. Tom, did you hear I might be on Lorraine tomorrow? Oh yeah, you did. You liked the tweet. It's so fucking stupid, this whole thing. Of all the tweets, all the things I could have got fame from, it's that. How has that blown up? Baby, can't you see? I'm calling. Yo, Miguel! How you doing, Miguel?
M1 Gelp free subscribed for 4 months. GMGM.
M1 Galpief.
I want you to know I'm gonna reply to your post and basically GL lol drawing my PFP.
Basically good luck lol drawing my profile picture. I'll try. Oh my god, Miguel. I might be on TV tomorrow. Not me literally, but the picture I tweeted. I don't know if you saw that. Good morning then, Miguel. How you doing? Are you still like traveling? Because I think you had like the Dutch flag in your avatar? A different flag than... I don't know. You're in Amsterdam? Oh, okay, cool. What have you been up to? I do your avatar on stream, by the way. If you want to rewind and watch the VOD, it'll be there somewhere. In the middle of a conference? Wait, right now? Please don't tell me you're like on your laptop and like people can hear me. Oh my god. Is it that boring? You're in a conference and you're sat down and you're like on your laptop just watching someone draw an MS Paint. It's that boring. Holy shit. Okay, I need a pale yellow here. TwitchCon? Dude, I would love to go. I was gonna go. It's in a couple months. But I was gonna go, but then my job was like, nah, can't afford to hire you anymore. So it is what it is. I think this is a masterpiece right here. And I gotta draw like a sideways one. This is gonna be tough. Oh. How do I draw that shape? That's not Bud Like at all, but I'll go with it. Doc's a good song, but I always associate it with Doctor Who. Wait, how? Was this in Doctor Who? It's like the least Doctor Who song there is. This song reminds me of my ex. Bow, 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 bow. Taste of your lips. Wait, Miguel, if you're still here and you're at a conference, if you're allowed and you won't get in trouble for it, can you take a picture of, like, your POV right now? I would love to see, like, your laptop at this conference. I love seeing, like, my stream in weird places. Like, yesterday we saw people's setups. I would love to see this at a conference. I remember, like, a couple years ago, he who shall not be named watched my stream in, like, the valleys of, like the hills at the mountains of Wales. Remember when E3 existed? I know. I would have loved to have gone. Like, one of my lifelong dreams would be to go into a... I would love to go to like a Nintendo announcement show. But they didn't even do them anymore. They do Nintendo Directs, which is sad. I would love to be in a room where they're announcing Nintendo shit. Packed with Nintendo fans. Check DMs. Oh my god. Oh, on Twitter? Hold on. Oh, I've been sent Britney Spears Doctor Who by Genji. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, that's so cool. Oh my god. There's me. Oh, that's so good. Do not ask about the orb. Dude, I want to ask about the orb now. That's so cool. This building looks weird. It looks like you're in the back rooms, except like the back rooms are like a... I don't know, like a weird... I don't even know. Where do I begin? Closest you get to one of those Nintendo experiences watching the direct from like a Nintendo store. Yeah, I've seen that. The Nintendo New York store, like they do like a group watch, don't they? Dude, this is awesome. I love this. This guy has no idea that you're watching this. What we should do is I was thinking of buying business cards. Like, printed out business cards. And I put, like, the word Nate on it. And on the other side, it's, like, my Twitch and social links. And then when I send people stuff, like, if people win 95 degree stickers, I can give them, like, 2 or 3 business cards. And then I'll get them to hand those out. It's not a pyramid scheme. It's promotion. I think that's a genius idea. Looks like a movie theater lobby. Kind of. Yeah, I can kind of see that. You get your popcorn and shit over here. Yeah, yeah. I can see that. Oh, it's so awesome though, Miguel. Thank you for that. That's my day. I'm going to save that. I want to make this a thing. Watching This Is Nath in weird, random, like, places. It's not a pyramid scheme, so I worked in crypto. Do you think I care if it is? Oh my god! Holy shit, my girl. Running with the meme, I love it. That's so good. Oh, that's so cool. Okay. Back on track. If it's not a pyramid scheme because they're not being paid or receiving money. Oh, yeah, I guess, yeah. They're receiving my validation. I don't know. Don't know what the world would be. Can we just talk about how fucking good the song is? I was at this guy's Christmas. No, what? I was at this guy's birthday party when the song dropped, probably 2009. His name was Louis, but it was out like L-O-U-I-E. Like that. He was like one of the cool kids. And this came on and I was like, oh my god, I love this song. And then I just ran to the dance floor and just like, I just jammed. No one jammed with me, I don't think. Everyone else was just chilling, doing I don't know what else. And then I think on the same day, I went home and I played Animal Crossing on the DS because I just got it. I got it the same day, I think. Like the Blah Hutch subreddit, I guess, yeah. Stick a QR code in your packages so it takes you straight to your Twitch. Yes. Genius. Oh, you know, that'd be funny because when the guy scans you, like when the guy picks up your parcel to take it, he'll scan the QR code, like to take it. Like he'll scan like the Royal Mail QR code and it should be like log on their system. But instead, it just links them to my Twitch and they start watching my Twitch. NFC stickers, yeah, they're cheap, aren't they? I should do all of this. I make a business card, hide an NFC sticker in there. I'll take two business cards, NFC sticker in the middle, stick them together, QR code on the back, the word Nathan on the front. That way, even just looking at it, literally no matter what you do, it's like, it's advertising itself. It's literally, it's perfect. It's an object that like links me every way it can. In three different ways. That's a genius idea. I should do that. The beat of the drum goes round and around. I think this is pretty good. I'm pretty happy with that. That is one of the best avatars I've drawn. Well done, Knight. To the back street light. I like this. That was a good avatar. This might be the best... best one I've drawn yet. There's been some real highlights with this. Alright, who's next? Okay, I guess I have to draw this one. Is this? Yeah, okay, I have to draw Trox. I don't know who Trox is. Oh, he just follows me. Fuck, now I'm a bad friend. Alright. I guess I'll start with a lineup for this one. I'll just go like, No, let's try this again. Fuck, my hand slipped. It's the sound of the underground. Yeah, and then it goes like, eh? Yeah, okay, that's good enough. And then he's got like another eye. Like that. I'm focusing way too much for this. I shouldn't be. There we go, there's one eye, there's the next. Kinda fucked up that second eye, but whatever, I don't care. It's good enough. Gotta make the side barrel nice and thick. Check dims again. Uh oh. I'll just give them a random photo of old movie Sonic. Well, that would be a scam. They took the time to reply to me. Oh my god, you've made it. Nath. This is Nath on, like, everything. Yeah, literally. That's literally all I need. I want to go to, like, a games convention. Like, I don't know, Insomnia is one in the UK. And just hand people a card that says Nath on it. And then, like, I'll get Anna to film that and then make that a YouTube video. Like, hey, take this. Hey, take this. Hey, take this. They, like, because you're naturally going to, like, if I go up to someone and I've never seen them before, they're literally going to, like, they naturally put their hand out to take something, right? What else is there to say? Exactly, just Nath. One side says Nath, next side says add this and Nath. That's literally all you need. And then just like slap NFC in there. Alright. Oh, that's such so good. Okay. That's so good. We're geniuses. That's why I'm friends with you, Miguel. You're a natural born genius. I mean, you made the Spotify thing in the corner of my screen. Still going, what really, like, skill. Fuck. Still working perfectly. I still can't make sentences. Where you also are gonna do the stupid question thing? What? Flo, do you wanna try again? Where you also are gonna do the stupid question thing? I don't know what that means. Okay, an MS Paint trace of a random movie Sonic picture. Yep, that's what I'm doing. Oh, that's what you're gonna do. An MS Paint trace of a random movie Sonic picture. That's pretty much what I'm doing. I don't know what this is from, but I could probably. I don't know. Bum bum beanum. Okay, I can't see what's in like this corner, so I'm gonna have to guess it. So I'm gonna have to just. I'm gonna like leave it out. I'm gonna draw what I see. Anyway, I'm going back to the conference. Good luck with the stream. Thank you, man. Thanks for everything. As always. What a guy. Okay, sure. I'm gonna draw him like that. That's not meant to be happy like that. Oh, there's a gap, of course. There we go. And then we want to give him like a skin color for this one ear. Why did I not draw the second ear? I'm stupid. That's fan art. Oh, okay. I have no idea what kind of fan art this would be. Is it theirs? What the hell is that avatar? What the hell is that banner? All right. Life advice, chat. Fuck, what am I doing? Line, line, line. There we go. Like the, how is your take on the 2008 economic crisis? Classic. Oh, I see what you mean. Like the video where we go around to a convention. Yeah, I want to do that. I really want to go around to like a convention. Just put a microphone in someone's face and be like, "Hey, what are you coming for?" And I, like, have you seen that video where it's like, "Hey, what are you coming for?" And they're like, "Nintendo Switch." And he's like, "That's like Nintendo, right?" And he's like, "Yes." I want to type in Nintendo Switch, yes. Please tell me it's there. Oh, it's not. I think the video's just called Yes, but obviously that's not gonna come up, is it? Why has it cleared my. Yeah, no, it's not. It's literally just called Yes. If I type in Yes, what comes up? Yeah, it comes up with the band. No, that's not there, is it? What are you guys queuing for? Please tell me it's. Could someone find that for me? Queue Nintendo Switch. What the hell? Fortnite waiting queue Nintendo Switch. It's not there. I give up. Oh my god, Switch Sports is soon. I forgot about that. And after he's been held up, mom's fired. Whoa. All right. Anyway, let's not get sidetracked here. We got Sonic to draw. Yo, what's up, Silent? How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Wait, no, his eyelids are also blue. Okay, I'm stupid. Is there a Switch version of Wii Play yet? No. Switch Sports exists, but there's no Wii Play yet, no. And they probably wouldn't because it wasn't that big of a game, was it? It was good, but you know, there's not really any reason for them to do it, is there, other than nostalgia. Ma. Okay, want that to be all blue. Except for that white bit over there, we want them to be white. There we go. And then we give him like a little smirk, and then we're pretty much done, right? Oh, it was horrible. I don't like that. That's good enough. You've sent me the surprisingly complex music of Replay's Tanks. Oh yeah, let me see Britney Spears Doctor Who first. Come gather, come gather. Oh, it's this fucking thing. To the cradle of civilization. Let us mourn her with a traditional ballad. What the hell is this? How weird. The music of tanks. I'll watch this another time because it's going to be 10 minutes.
Hello. I'm Scruffy.
Hello. And what's up, Scruffy? How are you doing? I'm discussing some fun bits of- Not now. We're busy, Scruffy, okay? Just, you know, get some patience, alright? Okay, let's clear some of these tabs. I think that's all, right? There's like a blue background. I don't really care about that. They went to the destruction of Earth in the future? Wait, so is the Earth, like, dead? In Doctor Who lore? This is one of the better looking ones you did? I don't know. I don't like it that much. But thank you. I've done some really good ones. Like, Mac Hands was probably one of my favourites. Just like a chicken... Why can't I... There we go. Boom. Doctor Who's about time travel? Oh, yeah, I guess. But so is that solidified in history then? Earth is going to be destroyed by like the sun or whatever the hell that was? Oh, who's next? This person. Dude, there's 8 new notifications. I'm so scared. Oh, okay. That's kind of scary. Okay, I'm just going to quickly speedrun this one. 10 years later. All right. I don't know where to start with this one. Let's do like the dark green hood thing here. Yeah, that's good enough. And then I'll draw like a line here. And it's got like that thing, like the Plague Doctor thing, right? Because it's me, you, you, me, you, me. Sorry. Get ready for it. I'm sorry, what? I have you open all night like your eye? Baby, you can fire heart. I have you open all night like an IHOP. Oh. IHOP, fuck's sake. Is IHOP actually open all night? I didn't know that. Remember when IHOP rebranded to IHOB? And they did burgers? Okay, what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna just fill this in. And then do that. There we go. Need some more black. That's more like it. Alright, next we got like Jesus, those are some bahonkadonks. I'm looking respectfully. Looks like they're facing the wrong way. I'm stupid. Oh, that looks horrible. Poor friend. They still have burgers, I think. Oh, really? I don't know anything about it because they're not in the UK at all. Need your appetite. Yeah, that's the right kind of angle we want. Everyone like a brown for this thing. I can't draw it because if I draw this, it looks wrong. So I'm not going to draw it. Alright. Honestly, that's probably good enough. I'm going to draw like a brighter grey here. Add a tiny bit of detail in. That's good enough. I'm glad I came. Let me take my order. Boom. Okay, this thing's gonna be tough. Ugh. I'm gonna draw like their actual avatar so I can see it. There we go. Alright. Why don't I do this for all of them so I can actually see? They still have burgers? Oh, you just run over and check. Alright, that's gonna be tough. How the hell do I do this? I guess I'll just draw the outline. Alright. And then they've got like a lump. Not that high though. Yeah, that's good. Line here. And like a squiggly bit. And then it's like... I guess like that, yeah. Me, you, me. Fuck. No, please don't. Okay, and then I guess it's like yeah. Alright. They should give me teaching lessons or like drawing lessons because it looks like they're an artist. Okay, and then we want like a line there. And it goes like down there because that's a horn thing. I'll do. And then you got like things here and a thing here. Okay, and then there's like a line. Like that. And then they got like a new one thing there, but we can't really see it, but I'll just do like a thing here. And then like a couple lines, just random lines. Alright, I think that's pretty much like the main part. You got like an Uwu face as well. Like that. The part of mystery starts with imitation. That's deep as fuck. God damn. I want to listen to Creative Exercise again. I'm sorry, Avril Lavigne. That's better. Now's not the time for Avril Lavigne. Alright, so we want like a... pale punk kind of. What song is this? This is Creative Exercise from Mario Paint. It's not on Spotify, I've just added it myself. And it only appears on my screen. Tengu Cancer Terminal is not the current song, but good try. They've played the last post when? What's the last post? What does that mean? I kind of got a backlog going on, you know? Yeah, that's what we want. And then we want like a, like that. A bit darker. Yeah, like that. Then we can start to work on these. Okay, there's a not lower angle. There we go. The last post? What's the last post? Oh, you mean the... the Royal Australian Air Force. Absolute banger. I didn't know this was Australian. I recognize it. Anyone else car jam into that? I was. I can get down to that anytime. It's not Australian? Oh, it's just an Australian cover. Okay, these inside of glasses need to be pink. Ah, that's better. And then little white bits in there as well. That's good enough. All right, what's next? I want to get all the little details in this one. I like this one. Okay, now I need to do like a even darker, like that. Nut. Classic nut button. Big fan. Okay. And there's like white spots all over the face as well. Damn it! I keep forgetting to put the stream on my screen. I can see it.
Two.
How you doing, Mystic Dragon? Rock'em. Okay, and then we need dots just around here. Bro, people straight up just name dropped Obama and Michelle. That's so fucking good. Okay, I'm gonna put some like little shiny glasses things here. And then the nose bit needs to be way higher. That's better. Okay, what else are we missing? We need this. And we need one of the like these. Screaming like never. Why did I do that? Hold on, let's undo those. Let's do this first. Want to section off those bits. Okay, and I want to color those in as well. Let me forget that. I Okay. And then that. And then we need like the bright color, and then we're just gonna do some lines. And I think that's mostly it. Why is Rihanna playing? What is it picking for these songs? It's just playing anything it liked at this point. That's more like it. Oh, there's eyebrows as well. Didn't see those. Okay, I need some white hair as well. There we go. Anything else we missed? I think that's it. That's good enough. Song? Is it gonna do it? Is it not gonna say? This song is Jerk It Out by Caesars. It says in the top right. The song name is in the top right of the stream. I'm gonna keep it there. Really good song. Alright, I think that's everything we need. Boom. I'm honestly really happy with the amount of detail in that. Alright, who's next? So true, Russell. Spot on 10 out of 10, says Macan. George Green. Alright, George. Why is this not done yet? This is taking fucking ages. I'll leave it open. He's a cybersecurity lover. Pentester just for fun, and I really like science. And he's Polish, I guess. Check hell. Alright. Let's do it, George. He's got like the dark grey background. And I guess I'll draw him in like light grey. And then his head is like... No. Oh, I don't know. This is tough. I honestly don't know how artists do it. I could not do this shit for like a week, let alone like the entire career. Oh, I accidentally right clicked. Fuck. Kill me. Alright, there we go. And you check it out. His neck's way too wide as well. Oh, I gotta redo the neck completely. They don't use a mouse? True, that's very true. But like, I don't have the patience. Like, if I fuck up... And to be fair, they're using better software than this. But still... Oh, that's good. I like his hair. I want floofy hair like that. What the fur? This song was the coolest song. Like, if you knew this song, you were automatically, like, the sickest. The coolest kid. With the straps. Okay, and then he's got, like, a... Yeah, that's a good nose. Yeah, that's cute. All right, and then we'll go for the airbrush. Jeans, 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 jeans. I wish it went slower. Like, I need to... Oh, no, this looks wrong. I think that's good enough. And they've got, like, little, give them, like... Yeah. That's kind of cute. And then I give him a little white in his eyes. They would draw it so many times before adding color. I guess, yeah. Sometimes I watch, like, there's a lot of artists on my stream team. And it's insane how much patience they have with drawing just stuff. And how quickly they go sometimes as well. Sometimes I've seen artists that just go, and it's like a masterpiece.
Thank you for following. This isn't Nate.
What, Alexander Benthany? That's a good name. Thanks for the follow. Welcome in. What a Chad. I know, right? This reminds me. Speaking of following me, if you could follow me on TikTok, that would be awesome. I posted a new one today because I need to keep myself. Ooh, that one did pretty well. I posted this clip from last night.
That looks wrong. I can't be asked to draw his hand. That looks wrong.
Thank you, Callum.
I can't be honest.
I posted that clip. Same username. This is Nath, as always. Okay, I want to make his face a bit brighter, but honestly, I kind of like it. I'm getting him a shirt.
That's right, baby!
Yo!
Every month a new pair of On Defesh boxers for only £9.99. Every month. Do you love to just mow down undercooked fish every goddamn day? Salmon, cod, crab, yosters? Just get yourself a pair of these On Defesh boxers. They got unique ocean patterns and paintings of Defesh. Every mom.
Hashtag ad? I must be missing a reference because I don't know what any of that was, but thank you, Will. Okay. He's got little, like, I don't know what those are, but I'm going to put little things. That's too bright. I need a brighter gray. Yeah, that'll do. Then I use the airbrush tool and I just draw like... I'm surprised KDA made it into my playlist. Ass, true, big fan. Big fan of Ass right here. Not my favorite, but you know, it's high up. That, I think, is a masterpiece. I'm very happy with that. Oh, I need to give him eyebrows. Oh crap, I'm using the wrong color. I'm pretty happy with that. I kind of want to use the airbrush tool, actually. Small size. Yeah, that's more like it. I like that. Looks like a Total Drama character. Oh my god, it does, yeah. Okay. Here you go, George. I almost pasted the same image twice. Look at that. His neck is way too tall, but there you go. I think I set my avatar already, had my account on private, but I turned that off, don't know why I had it private for. That's okay. Let's have a look. See if I... what's your username on Twitter? Because so far we have... Well, we haven't had anyone next in a long time. Same as Twitch? Okay. If it's not in this list, I'll like manually look. Let's have a look. Who the hell is next? I'm gonna bookmark that tweet. That's so good. this person, Killer Otto, is next, I think. Peace Simon, Slayer Baron, Zahid, what is this, Ren? Oh. There's not many people left. Maybe that's just a gap because I didn't do any all night. Fifty-four replies. F. I've done most of these, honestly. Jairus likes theirs. Oh, are these people arguing in my post? Oh my god. Okay, I don't see yours, but I'll manually have a look. Maybe I skim past it. Mystic Dragon 80. It popped up for a second. There it is. All right, let's do yours. Let me check your replies. Because then I'll reply to the reply. There it is. All right, let's do it. Thanks for doing the whole thing. That helps. Okay. So let's start with the outline. God, this is gonna be bad. Want a thick thing. I'm gonna start right here. Go around like that. Then we go out and then across like that. I kind of run out of space, but that's fine. Oh no, what the hell have I done? Let's start again. Like that. Then up a bit. Then in. And out again. No, that's wrong. It was like an ass. Oh, I don't know. I can't get the right shape. Oh my god, I accidentally right clicked. I hate myself. Okay, screw it. I'm doing the other side first. Okay, so it goes like that. Left click, so it saves. Oh no, I've completely fucked it. That's even worse. Oh god, I hate myself. Let's start all again. Alright, we've got a line here.
Did someone say ass?
Yes, we said that again. Got that right. You try making it smaller, I guess, yeah. Oh yeah, I gotta make it smaller, hold on. Let me actually make it like smaller on my screen. That's better. Okay, let's try this again. That's good enough, I'll run with it. No, it's not. We almost had it. Oh god, that's so scuffed, but it'll kind of do. That's why it'll never work. Screen is frozen for me? I don't know what to say. Like, it might be a problem on your end. I think it's fine for me, for everyone else. It doesn't seem to be a problem in OBS. Okay, we can start to see it come and fill in now. I'm gonna be right back though. So while you figure that out, I'm gonna be right back. That's better. Hi, chat. The timing? Wait, what was the timing? Oh, no, it was intentional to play ads. Yeah, I pressed the run ads button when I leave. That way it doesn't cut me off. Was that literally like the second I started getting up? Because I like leaned over and pushed the button. Okay, anyway, where were we? Oh god, there's no space for the face. Oh, I want to start again. Okay, this is stressing me out now. Oh, Christ. No, okay, let's undo that bit. Okay, and then we'll go like up like that. And then we'll leave it as that. Okay, that's fine. You want to skip mine? No, I'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. I'm no quitter. Okay, and he's got like a... I can draw like the outline of the face here. Yeah, like that. Yeah, that's kind of good enough. The W thing here is a bit shit, but other than that, it works. Okay, let's fill some colors in so we can start seeing it come together. I have a habit of saying the word come and then like not finishing my sentence. To a cab, take me anywhere. Oh crap, no, I don't want to do that. Okay, let's set a border here. Good morning and good night. There we go. Calm. Whoa, it's always a good time. Want black for this one. Like that, and then we can fill that in with red as well. And this bit. And then we want like an orange for this. At the ATM. Okay, that's done. Alright, then he's got like a little microphone thing here. And then like a the side of the speaker headphones like here, and then we draw that. That is a really poorly drawn circle. That's better. We don't even have to try. It's always a good time. Okay, and then we'll give it like some red in here. Bit of white to like kind of yep. All right, now let's do the green bit, I guess. We don't even have to try. And he's got a bit of red as well, I just noticed. He's got like a little bit here, so it's always a good time. And then we can fill it in black. Yeah, it's coming together finally. Thank God for that. Okay, we'll add the squiggles in later. Let's make it a little bit more orangey. Like there. Yeah, perfect. All right. What else are we missing? The microphone. We're missing all the face. So let's do the eyebrow here. And then that. Okay, let's see the eyes. Let's make this brush a bit smaller. Let's go like a, like that. Okay, and then I need to do white inside the eyes. Like that. Like that. Same with this side. I'm literally the new Bob Ross. Just come to me. I'm the new Bob Ross. Holy shit. Okay, and then a bit of red in the eye here. And then I think this one's grey. Don't like that. Oh, that'll do. Then another red line. Black line, I mean. Right here. And then the smile, finally. God, I'm so bad at smiles. Oh, God. Ugh, that's horrible. Okay, and then fill all that in. Small brush, and then let's go like... God, the facial expression is completely wrong. Give him a goofy smile. Oh god, the eyebrows are like way off. Yeah, I just realized. Yeah. Let's go for the green and cut some of this off. And then I think that's pretty much it, right? God, the eyes are horrible. But it's you know, it's meant to be a shit scuff drawing. Let's do some scribbles. I think that's pretty much it. There you go. What do you think? How bad on the scale of 1 to 10 do you think? Boom. Alright. Where are my notifications? Where's this thing? This is still going. It says one work item left. What the hell? Okay, how are my notifications doing? 11? Thank you. Your picture looks like the adorable goth OC version of myself. True, I can see that. Okay, what are we up to then? Let's scroll down to something we recognize. I don't know where the hell we are anymore. Okay, we've done this one. That's the last one we did. Okay, let's carefully go through. Okay, people are just talking about chocolate, like chocolate eggs still. I love bouncy bars, I think the form with a dark red chocolate bar in it. Bit of Anna, I don't know why bouncy has such a bad rep, I love them, and the whole bouncy egg was coconut and chocolate was heaven. I still can't believe this tweet exists. Who? Oh yeah, that was me. I was like, who retweeted that? That was me. Alright, Killer Otto is next. Finally, we found someone. I wish I didn't need... Oh no, that's a reply to him. Okay. That could have been weird. Okay, Peace Simon says hi. Okay, this one should be easy. Let's get some... blue,